I'm not gonna sugarcoat it. I'm not gonna beat around the bush. I'm just gonna say like it is. Sunday night, I lost my temper, I lost my cool, and I lost my focus. When one of my friends told me a situation that happened, I literally went off, and I was like, what? And so, right now, I want to apologize to the whole UPAC Nation as one, UPAC students, UPAC staff, faculty, and UPAC sports coaches. Everyone out there basically in the world, to my family and friends, and that's watching worldwide, I apologize for my actions. I should have handled it a better way, but when you hear rumors, crap talk about you for months and months and months, you can't help but to react. And for every action, there's a reaction. And speaking of reaction, I was leaving the library and I saw two books. These were the hours. You know, it comes to point nine, 2011, these were the hours and days that I went all crazy because I wanted one thing in life. That was a relationship. But then I looked at this, Persuade of Truth. You know, I think the world would be a better place if people would just tell the truth for once. Now, all I'm asking is for some truth to get to the bottom of this. So Friday night at 8 p.m., at the UPAC gym, I will be there, not to fight, not to have a confrontation, but to have a talk. Sit down one-on-one and just settle this and tell me why. And the reason why that I'm saying that is because the reason why I said I've had enough is because really I have had enough. You know, the rumors aren't true for months. I mean, I'm putting it out to y'all like this. Me and Sheree is not dating. She is my best friend. That here in UPAC. I mean, from day one, we clicked. I could have ignored her. I could have just walked away. I could have said, oh, she's a piece of trash or whatever, and walked out. But no, I didn't. What I did was, I asked her how she was doing, and she responded. And then the next moment, next thing I knew, we started talking. And you know something? It takes a real person to be friends with nobodies. And you know what? I would rather be friends with nobodies and live for God than to walk around and have friends with somebodies, or be friends with those that think they know all that and cost my life and for me to die on your hill. Now, I'll admit, I do love delays. I love giving them hugs and I love giving them kisses. But apparently, somebody here at UPAC doesn't want me at the top. And apparently, somebody at UPAC has a grudge against the basketball team. First Macari, and then KK, and now me. So, it's a pattern. And with patterns, they come lines. And somebody has crossed the line with KK, Macari, and me. Because they know that we three are going to be in the February 13th game. And so if you got a grudge against us, hey, you got to take on the whole UPAC Nation. And that's why you see the orange, that's why you see the black, that's why you see the fingerprints that are behind you. Because you will be put down by the whole UPAC Nation. Now there's no fighting when it comes to Friday night. There's going to be talking. And if for some reason you don't want to talk, for some reason, I have to go to the level that I have to go to, well then, I'm going down with the fight. But, to all the ladies out there that I give hugs and kisses to, I do that because, one, I like y'all, of course, and number two, you all are some of the most smartest, greatest women around here. And like I said, anytime I got a grudge or confrontation, I'm going to you face to face. Like my good friend, Trinity Carr, back at Belfry. I hope you're doing good, Trinity. He said, anytime you get a problem, take it with somebody one-on-one. And I know I've had grudges against some people here at UPAC. And I know that situations come and go. So I try my best anytime I have a problem with somebody to get rid of it, to talk one-on-one. Obviously with some success, with some that's not. Me and KK's had a grudge over the years. me and you said me and Nicole have tried to talk to her and everything, but we got to move on. Brianna and Marston, I mean, Shereen and Caitlin, just different individuals. But all I'm saying is, whoever is starting rumors against us, whoever is trying to put us down, let's settle this once and for all. No lies, no remorse. I will not fight. I will not throw a fist. I will not throw a punch. I just want to settle this once and for all. And maybe we can talk about persuading the truth.